All right. Hello, welcome to another Flash Games. This is Twilight Sparkle Pest Exterminator. So here's a disclaimer, it's a fan creation. Yeah, you can read that. Basically, that's what it is. So, okay, anyways, let's begin. All right. Okay, here we go. Click to begin. Okay, so, just you can use WASD to move, and then a mouse you can use to aim and shoot, basically, so, yeah, and so you can also click hold up to power up an attack that you use, I would say that uses, like, mana, or, like, MP, I guess, I don't quite know how else to say it, but, yeah, I'll basically go over that in a bit. Okay, story scene. Twilight Sparkle, do you know why I summoned you today? Sorry, Princess, I can't say that I do. Really? You don't know? The Parasprites. Oh. I am assigning you the task of eliminating these Parasprites again. But instead of using Picky Pie's insane music, I've got a better idea. What's that? I'm going to teach you a spell. Prepare yourself. Oh. Oh. Huh, I wonder what it could be. Whoa! Any cute little creature caught in this magical blast of energy will be obliterated into tiny bits of dust. Okay, you know what? Fine. Now get to work. Okay. That's a pretty powerful spell, I will say. anyways. Yeah, so basically, attack the Parasprite. Another thing I didn't note, after you do use a charge attack, let me just go ahead and explain. See, the mana bar runs out. Catch a bunny like that, mana bar replenishes. That is extremely important later on when we're dealing with more enemies and you start running out of mana supply more often. These are, easy enough, but once, some more waves come by, they'll be more powerful. Blue Sprite, Parasprite, what you may call them. I think that they're called different things in different fan game lore, but anyways, I think I know it's Fallout Equestria or Laura, like Glow Sprites or something. No, these are Parasprites, so. Anyways, yeah, they don't really come from a radioactive wasteland, but, I mean. Well, not in this version. Okay, here's wave 3. Let's try to do this. Maybe get some of the bunnies if you're able to. And health can be replenished a little bit throughout each next wave, so keep that in mind as well. Okay, green. Parasprites are a little more tough, so try to like sometimes I get up close and just attack like that. Maybe like a barrage attack there or whatever they call it. Okay. Alright, I think that a strategy for this is try to kind of circle around. Look for any bunnies, those can help. If you can't find any, just try to stay alive and you're good. Okay, level 5. You can see, each level also has a certain number you have to incinerate before the next level. Let's save the bunnies, for when we need them. And actually, I think we do need them soon. Okay, that helps quite a bit. See, there's still a few left. I did accidentally, shoot a few of the bunnies. I apologize for that, huh? Yeah. Okay, so this level wave must be like wave so something like in the middle. Yeah, this isn't the last low wave or anything. We're still kind of early to mid game. I would say early to mid game right now. Ooh, took a little bit of damage there. Let's try to save some of the buddies. And I would say try to use them when you can. Find a buddy to help push your MP. You don't want to wait too long, basically. Like right now I need that for sure. Did waste a bit of ammo there, but still, better safe than sorry. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I do like shooting a special charge up and like getting my MP replenished. You keep holding it if you keep getting it replenished that way, so that's another thing. Yeah, like that for instance. Which is really nice. It's like a mini flamethrower. Right there. I did take a bit of damage, but I think that getting this done quickly is also good. Yeah, this is quite brutal. Okay. No, 70. Okay, it's gonna start getting harder from here. But not impossible yet. Possible by, I mean, like, much more challenging. But not impossible for real, for real. But, okay. Oh, sorry. I gotta stop doing that. I don't know why I did that. That poor buddy. Okay, there's a bunch up there. Okay, I should help. Okay, oh, there's still quite a few left. Alright. Alright, let's just kind of clear out this area a bit. Okay, we're good. I feel like I wasted a little bit there. Okay. Alright, I say try to target the weaker enemies as well. Before you try to get rid of the more stronger ones, since the stronger ones are rare, you want to clear out a path of safety. That's another strategy, I would say. But don't completely ignore the powerful ones as well, because those can get overwhelming if you just leave them on the screen for too long, so... Yeah, hopefully that makes sense, but... Okay, level 8, here we go. Music started to kick in. Okay, 80, oh boy, this is gonna start getting hard. Yeah. Okay, okay, red is very dangerous. Strategy for that is circle around the red. Don't focus on killing the red right away. They are very powerful. Be strategic about it. Again, important thing is survival, so keep that in mind. Okay. Okay, taking a little bit of damage there, I think. Okay, be strategic about it. Try to get bunnies. Just clear out the hair sprites when you can. Try to buy some time. Keep in mind your health. That is something you want to be careful about. Okay, here we go. There's a whole bunch of them over there. Okay. Concentrate. Okay. Circle around. Just kind of keep moving. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Okay there. Health is not the best, but just gotta keep moving. Okay. There we go. Put out a few of them over there. Oh, yes, it's not the final wave. Keep that in mind. It's not the final wave. There's still quite a few. Just a few more, really, but still, it does just take a while. Okay, I'm gonna start clicking a little faster now. Okay. Yeah, accuracy is important too. Don't just spam click, you gotta like try to aim and fire. Okay, last level. Let's do this. Okay. Alright, circling around a bit. Okay. know how clear. Just relax. Important thing is to just relax, keep calm. You can still pick off a bit of health, but just keep moving. Do not give up is the important thing too. Okay. I feel in the middle. Alright. Those. Okay. Space. 30 more to go. 30 more. Okay. Okay. A few more. There we go. Okay. Looks like we're doing good so far. Okay. Six. Five. Four. Three. Oh, we did it. Awesome. Alright. Alright. Well, I guess that's it then. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and, see you next time. Okay.